Hello children, welcome to our class. In the last class, in the chapter The Enemy by Pearl S. Buck, we have seen that Sadao's father was always a source of inspiration for him. And that was the reason why he was able to achieve success in his life. Sadao understood that his father was working day in and day out only for him. So he did everything to fulfill his father's wishes. Thus, he not only became a doctor, but also a famous scientist. He was also a part of army. Okay, he was an army doctor. But he was not sent out with the troops. And there were two reasons for it. First reason, that he was perfecting a discovery that would render the wounds clean. And second one, the old general of Japan might need an operation for a condition for which he was being treated. And for this, the old general believed only on Sadao. And these are the two reasons why he was held back. And I told your children, these two reasons might be asked for 2 marks question. So please be thorough with it. So today we are going to start with page 25, paragraph 3. Are you ready for it? Yes, let's start. But at this moment, the door opened and she looked out, a dark blue woolen hori over her kimono. Now, when he was about to go in, that is when suddenly the door opened. So this shows the mindset of both of them, how they were into each other, how they understood each other, that telepathy and everything worked in between them. When he reached in front of the door, she came out and opened the door. She looked out and she was wearing a dark blue woolen haori. Haori is a loose garment, okay, and it is worn for means warmth over the kimono. I hope you know what kimono is. Kimono is the traditional Japanese dress. Okay, so she was wearing a woolen haori over her kimono to keep herself warm. She came to him affectionately and put her arm through his as he stood, smiled and said nothing. So she came out very lovingly, affectionately towards him and put her arm through his arm and stood there. And he said nothing, but he smiled at her. Okay. He had met Hana in America. Although Hana is a Japanese lady, but both of them met when they were in America for their higher studies. So he met Hana in America. But he had waited to fall in love with her until he was sure she was Japanese. His father would never have received her unless she had been pure in her race. So just imagine, as soon as he saw Hana, he felt that this is the girl I should marry. But he did not propose her then and there. Because the first and the most important person in his life was his father. And he never wanted to hurt his father's feeling. He knew that his father would not accept Hana until he was very much sure that she was pure in race. What do you mean pure in her race? That is, she was born to Japanese parent, not to a parent who are from two different countries or two different religion. Okay, so till his father was sure that she was born to Japanese parents, that is father and mother both Japanese, till then his father would not accept her. So he waited to make it sure that she was really pure in race. Only after that he proposed. He wondered often whom he would have married if he had not met Hana, and by what luck he had found her in the most casual way, by chance literally, at an American professor's house. So he started thinking. Many a time he thought, because they had such a good coordination and such belief on each other. They trusted, they were like made for each other couple. So he always thought whom he would have married if it was, it would not have been Hannah. Okay, whom he would have married. So he started thinking and he waited. And he waited long to fall in love with her until, he started thinking that whom he would have married if not Hannah. And he usually used to think how he met Hannah by chance at an American professor's house where both of them went to study. Okay, so this is how generally we meet each other at a younger age. But then just think about him. He did not think about himself. Like the present generation, they say that we have our own ideas, ideologies, we are human beings. We can decide our counterparts, our partners in life. We should be allowed. No, but here, Sadao, yes, he wanted Hannah to be his wife. But he kept all the criteria that his father wanted in his daughter-in-law, in his mind. And then he decided whether Hannah should be his wife or not. Okay, he just, at one stroke, okay, falling in, the concept of falling in love, first sight love, all these are just something that we cannot think about. I don't know how people fall in love. Till you understand a person personally, internally, how can you just fall in love with a person? Because external beauty is just a temporary thing. Once you start living, that is when you realize what life is, how the person is. And after that, going for divorce and all those stuff, that is something very difficult. So it's better to understand a person. And understanding a person means it doesn't happen at one go or two go or three go. You have to take years and years to. So it's better that parents decide. At least when something goes wrong in your life, you have your parents beside you to support you. They won't blame you for everything. Okay. Otherwise, if you decide for yourself and you go against your parents, there won't be anyone to support you. Once things go topsy-turvy in your life. So that is why. Here also, and this is the love that you have for your parents. Your love and gratitude. And that should be shown by you. Because they forget themselves when they are treating you. When they are loving you. Okay, when they look after you. They forget themselves. That selfless love of your parents. You should not forget that. How can you do it? How can you? Okay, so here also, he thinks how he had met Hannah at professor's house and how he did not propose her at one go. He waited. He thought about it. He made out that she is pure in her race. And only then he proposed her. Okay. The professor and his wife had been kind people, anxious to do something for their few foreign students. And the students, though bored, had accepted this kindness. So, professor and his wife, they were very kind enough. They were there to help these foreign students. That is, as Japanese were foreigners to foreigners in America. So this professor and his wife were ready to help these students. Although the professor's class was boring, they never liked anything. But then they accepted staying at the professor's house. Sadao had often told Hannah how nearly he had not gone to Professor Hawley's house that night. The rooms were so small, the food so bad, the professor's wife so voluble, but he had gone and there he had found Hannah, a new student, and had felt he would love her if it were at all possible. So, Sadao used to always tell Hannah that He never wanted to go to Professor Harley's house, but then he was compelled because there was no way out. Americans, they don't allow Japanese into their house or into, because that was World War time, and Japanese and Americans, they were enemies. So it was very difficult for a Japanese student to get a shelter, proper shelter. So he had to take up this, and the room was very small, offered to them. The food that the professor's wife prepared, it was really horrible. And professor's wife was voluble, too talkative and loud. Okay. But then he had to go there. He went there. And how? By chance, he happened to find Hannah there, a new student. Okay. And then thought, if there is any chance, then he would definitely fall in love with her and marry her. This is what he used to think. Now he felt her hand on his arm and was aware of the pleasure it gave him. Actually, this pleasure is the support factor. Okay, a wife trying to show her support and love towards her husband, and he could feel it. Even though they had been married years enough to have two children. So even after so many years, this love, the bond between them has not reduced. It's generally said that once you have children and once days pass by, that love between husband and wife reduces. It only reduces if you don't have a coordination. You don't love each other. You don't accept each other. You don't trust each other. That is when that love reduces. Even if you have fight in your family, that fight can be solved. Okay. So if there is a coordination and love and affection between husband and wife. So that is what is happening here. Even after having two children, that love and that bond between them has become stronger and stronger as days passed. Okay, why do you think it's so? Because they decided their future after settling down in life, after being matured enough. At your age, deciding about your life partner, you're not matured enough to understand things. It's mere infatuation. But once you settle down in life, you think about a life partner. That is when things fall in place. Okay. For they had not married heedlessly in America. Remember, first he waited. He thought about her. He thought about his father's wishes. And then when he found out that she's pure in race, he went and proposed, but they did not marry in America without thinking about his father or anyone else. But they had finished their work at school and had come home to Japan. And when his father had seen her, the marriage had been arranged in old Japanese way. Although Sadao and Hannah had talked everything beforehand. So, although Hannah and Sadao had talked about that, they are going to get married, everything. But they finished their studies and they returned back. They got the consent of Sadao's father and Hannah's family. They got the marriage arranged, and then they moved forward. So, just think. They did not just, okay, now we'll elope. We'll run away. They didn't think about anything of that sort. They settled down in. They completed their studies. They settled down in life. They came back. They talked to the parents. They got everything settled. And then they got married. This is what we should do. That is when we say that we have become matured. Okay. So here that maturity can be seen. Okay. They were perfectly happy. She laid her cheek against his arm. So they were, and maybe the blessings of the parents, okay, that was something that helped them to be happy in their life. And so she, thinking about all these things, she laid her cheek against his arms, showing her love and affection towards him. Okay, children, please go through the lesson. Any doubt, we'll sort it out when the classes start. Thank you. Have a great day.